Hello all, welcome to my channel. Here I am going to upload fundamentals of marketing and a very important concept, the functions of marketing. Before that, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe first and click the bell icon. The functions of marketing. In this part, I am going to cover English medium, the functions of marketing concept. For Kannada medium students, the next part I am try to cover. In my next part, I am try to cover the Kannada medium, the functions of marketing. Here I am going to cover the English medium, the functions of marketing concept. The functions of marketing concept is very important one because nimma 2015 question paper alli 5 marks question ni kelidare, even 2016 alli 15 marks question igu kelidare. What is marketing? Explain the functions of marketing. On that reason, this functions of marketing is very important one. So these all are functions of marketing. Totally 12 major functions of marketing. They are market research, market planning, product development, standardization and grading, packing and labeling, branding, setting up customer support services, pricing, product promotion, product distribution, transportation, and the last function is warehousing. These all function is a continuous process and interlink between to each others. So the first function is market research. Here the searching the target customers. Here they are searching the customers' wants and preferences or taste and wants. On the basis of that, they are trying to plan the market. Market research. The company need to take is to identify the needs and wants of the customers in the market. To do so, they must gather informations and analyze these informations. Once they understand customers' thoughts, throughout that, they can base the product designs according to this information. So the first process is market research. Searching the customers' taste and preferences, searching the customers' informations. On the basis of that searching results, they are design the product. The second functions of marketing is market planning. After market research, the second function is a market planning. To make marketing plan, firstly, marketer must be very clear about the objectives of the company and what is wishes to achieve. Because we know the market objectives or company objectives. So before marketer planning the market, they want to know the company objectives, because we know the company objectives is entirely differ from one company to another company. Someone company want to make a profit and someone company want to make a shareholders wealth and someone company want to create a brand or reputations in the market and someone company want to increase the our share market or our value of the market in the shares or market value of the shares in the market. So before plan, the marketer must very clear about the objectives of company and what it wishes to achieve. Then they figure out a outline to achieve these objectives, and finally they plan the marketing strategy of the company according to that company objectives. The third objectives of marketing is product development. already developed or existing product development is also be one of the functions of marketing. As per customer's research, company will develop the product that suits the needs of the customers. Because we know consumers' taste and preferences is not a stable. As per the factors the affected, the customer taste and preferences is also be going to change. So due to that reason, the marketing or marketer have to develop our product to suit the needs of the consumers. The design of the product is also an important factor in many products. There are some more factors to be considered like cost, durability, etc. The fourth functions of marketing is a standardization and grading. After product development, standardization and grading is also be one of the major function of marketing. What is standardization? Then what is grading? Standardization means ensuring uniformity in the product. All customers must get the same product of the same design and quality, and these standards need to be maintained throughout. So on the product, whenever we introduce our product in the market, the product quantity, quality, design, coverage, these all things should be same. Then only the customer is preferred to buy. Otherwise, not preferred to that. If it is differentiated our product, differentiated to our product designs, then the customers are confused in mind about our product. To avoid this, we should maintain the uniformity in the products. So standardization, not only standardization is not only enough to success in our product, grading is also be very important, or grading function is also be very important one. Grading means what? So grading is a process of classification of the product according to similar characteristics and or quality. Like grade A quality, grade B quality, like they're classified that. On the basis of that grade, they are fixing the price. So grading is nothing but it is a process of classifying the product according to similar product characteristics or natures. Grading will ensure these customers know your goods are of the high qualities. So to give a grade to our product is also be one of the functions of marketing. Without fixation of grade, customers are not possible to know the our quality level. So grading is ensure the quality of our products. After the standardization and grading, the next function is a packing and labeling. Packing and labeling has also be very important function because it protect our products, and on the basis of that strong packing and labeling, possible to keep our product in a long durable. So packing and labeling. Packing and labeling, they are not only to protect and identify our product, but are great marketing tool also be. There is a proof that alternative package and label can also long way in making the product as a success. Packing, if it is attracted, if it is colorful, labeling, it should be attracted, or if it is colorful, then obviously it is attracting to the new customers. And it show our quality standards, everything, and it is differentiated our other products in the market. So the packing and labeling also be very important functions. It should be create our brand or identity. Then after the packing and labeling, next one is a branding. With the help of packing and labeling, it possible to create our brand in the market. What is that branding? What is that branding? Branding is nothing but individual identities are provided. Here, the brand name enjoy the credibility, goodwill in the market. So branding is identify our product in the market. Company reputation is possible to going to increase, and automatically branding is directly and indirectly show our quality. So branding is very much helpful one. If it is maintain the services, if it is properly packing or labeling, then obviously possible to create our brand in future. So branding is also be one of the functions of marketing to that. Only symbols, our logo, our slogan is possible to represents our products. That one is nothing but brand. Next one is a customer support services. To give us services to the customer is also be one of the functions of marketing. It may be pre-service or it may be post-service. To give a support to the customer service, company or marketer have to fix the consumer helpline, maintenance services, technical supports are just some of the services that our product may require. There are important functions of marketing. Next one is the pricing. To fixation of correct pricing strategy is also be one of the critical or crucial functions of marketing, because the price fixation is not an easy job, because on the after analysis of demand, after analysis of the market conditions, even after the analysis of the competition prices, we have to fix one reasonable price. Then only it is possible to success. Without analyzing this, not possible to fix the price. So fixation of price is also be one of the critical functions of marketing. The next one is a product promotion. If all functions are well good or fulfilled their objects, if they are failed to promote, then automatically our product possible to failed in future. Promotion is nothing but advertisements, to give advertisements, personal selling, sales promotions. So attractive advertisement is also be very much helpful to increase this demands in the market. Attractive, then personal selling, to approach or target the customers individually. This method is also be very much helpful to sale, increase the sales, and door-to-door sales. Even the advertisements, to give a advertisement to a newspaper, radios, and TV channels, everything. So the mixture of this promotional tool is also be very important one. Without idea about this, not possible to promote our product. Without idea of this, not possible to reach our product in the customers. So how much these tools must be mixed, and which method is very suitable to our product, because some new product method under the high promotion is required, and existing products required in some other mixture of the promotions. So here, which kind of promotion is suitable to our product, that knowledge and that idea is must to the marketer. So product promotion is also be very much crucial function of the marketing. Product distributions, or we can also be called inventory management, is also be one of the important functions of marketing, because here company must ensure that the correct distributions channel for its product. If demand is there but regular supplies are not available, then obviously our product distribution channel is not possible to that. So to handle product distributions work in a proper manner, this one is also be major duty and responsibilities of the marketer. It will depend on the varieties of factors such as concentration of the market, shelf life of the product, company capital requirement, inventory management is all a major important factor to handle the product distributions or product distributions channels. The next one is the transportations. Transportation is very much important one. to select a proper transportations or marketing situation is also be one of the major function of marketing. Because the physical movement of goods from its place from the productions to its place of the consumption, it's a transportation. It is a very important functions of marketing. The company must analyze the geographical boundaries of its market. It will help them choose the correct modes of transportations. Because the varieties of modes of transportations are available, no? Because these varieties of modes of the transportations are available. Which mode transportation is suitable to us? That one is possible after analysis of geographical boundaries. So geographical boundaries analysis and choose the good mode of transportation is also be one of the major functions of marketing. Then last one is the warehousing or storekeeping. If we want to smooth flow of goods, our product, and if we want to supply chains, supply management in a proper manner, then we have to we should maintain this warehousing, because some product demands are seasonable. So here, we have to produce productions in time. So as we have seen, there is always a long gap between production and the consumptions of the most goods. Sometimes the products are seasonable, or the supply is irregular, or there are production difficulties. So produce whenever we are capable to produce, we have to produce more number of units, and we have capacity to warehousing or to keeping that stocks. Because to meet the seasonable demands, because we meet the regular season of that products, or if we face the difficulties, so production difficulty, then we have to overcome that time. No, so we have produce more demand whenever we have capacity. In now produce madirthivala more productions, then warehousing alli keep madidkobeku to maintain to that. So proper warehousing is also be important functions of marketing. So overproduction adaga warehousing proper agilla andre we have to bear the losses. So this is all our major functions of marketing. Ide ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ನೋಟ್ಸು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ಸು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆದರೆ ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಶೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಹಾಗೂ ಇನ್ನೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್.